step one for doing homework is turning off your phone. No, it's simple. The way to write a good history paper is to choose your event and then just